Okay, all I did there was I cut the notch for the arrow head on the bandsaw, obviously, and then check the alignment. The bottom of the notch is a little loose, which is fine because I need to adjust the alignment of the tip. After I glue it, I'll adjust the alignment of the tip, and the glue will fill the gaps in this notch. I'll glue it after I taper these square ends here. They'll be tapered inward, then I'll wrap down below the nock, but everything else will be supported by glue, by epoxy glue that I'll put on here. Okay.